You're sweating.
I am sweating. Hello, everyone. Netflix Anime Club is about to start.
Hi, Joey. How are you doing? It looks like your facial hair is growing. What's up with that?
Don't point that out.
We are students, Joey.
Look, it's been a long semester, all right? Like, all right. The stress of all those tests.
You've got the 5 o'clock shadow.
I've got the 5 o'clock shadow, dude. Puberty's hitting me like a truck right now.
But today, we have something unusual on the set, Joey. We have some bamboo trees.
What is this?
And we have what is called the Tanabata, which I'm not familiar with at all. So Tanabata? Can you please explain to me, Joey, what the Tanabata is?
So Tanabata happens every year on July the 7th. And it's this Japanese tradition where we grab these bamboos and we write these wishes on them called tanzaku.
Yeah, I've seen these a lot around.
Yeah. Yeah, so basically the entire thing stems from this whole Japanese mythological story of Orihime and Hikoboshi, who are Vega and Altair in the skies. And basically it's like the Japanese Romeo and Juliet.
Okay.
Basically, there were like the two people who wanted to get together, but the heavens wouldn't let them. And so they were like, all right, peace.
So what's the significance of July 7th?
So the significance is that every year, only on July the 7th is when Orihime and Hikoboshi are allowed to come back together and spend a day. And so this is like a celebration of that day. And so we write these wishes on these tanzakus to basically celebrate the coming together of Orihime and Hikoboshi.
So there's some on here already. One of them says, I wish to come across more wonderful anime.
What does the other one say?
This one, I believe I was told earlier, definitely not because I can't read it. I want to become a billionaire.
And this one says, I want to be good at piano. Which I feel...
Yeah, there's a big disparity in the level of wishing.
Like, this one you can achieve in a couple of years. This one might take a couple of lifetimes.
It's by Jeff Bezos, actually.
Right. Jeff Bezos was it's like, never mind. Go on,
all right, so I guess I have to think of something.
Yeah, let's write out tanzaku. Okay, got it.
All right. I guess we show the camera what we...
Sure. You want to do 3, 2, 1?
All right, okay. All right, three, two, one. What did you wish for?
I said, I wish we can greet each other and talk about our friendship every day.
Well, now I feel like a dick. I wanted part 7 in anime. JoJo part 7 anime very soon is what
Part 6 isn't even out yet.
Listen, I want both. Let's get like a double DVD release. You know, let's get both.
Like a double deal?
Yeah, let's get both. Why not both? You know?
Well, you know, I hope as well your wish comes true because then it'll make it much easier for us to greet each other and talk about our friendship.
Yeah, we can talk about JoJo every day.
Exactly. We can talk about Steel Ball Run every day. All right, should we put it on?
I guess we can put it on the tree.
Okay. Ooh. Let's see. I don't know where to put it.
Here. I feel bad for this like withered bamboo. I'm gonna break it.
It's taking a beating, this one.
I know.
So seeing the tanzaku, which said, what did it say?
Said, I should have been more gentle there, shouldn't I? I've ripped that off, oh my gosh. This one says, I wish to come across more wonderful anime.
Okay, well that actually inspired me to maybe come up with a little game we can do together, Connor.
Is that so?
Yeah. Do you know a little game called Anime A to Z?
We've done this before.
We've done it before on my channel. Like
and I remember that I was terrible at it then, and I'm going to be terrible at it now.
I'm pretty sure Gaunt lost, didn't he?
Probably.
But I don't even know.
Gaunt either loses or wins. But I have the memory of a goldfish more often than not, and especially under pressure with a camera.
Right.
It becomes 10 times more difficult to think of anything.
True.
So we have, what, 90 seconds to think of as many animes from A to Z?
Exactly. And we can only write one anime per alphabet. So the maximum amount of points we can get is 26.
I just think, because I always do these, and I'm writing the things down, and I just think there's going to be that one YouTube comment that's like, how did you not know E? That's like my favorite show, bro. That was my favorite.
That's like my favorite alphabet. Can't believe you disrespect me like that.
God, I guess we just go up and do that list.
Yeah, so let's write it down on the blackboard right here, see who can get the most amount of points.
I was about to write with this. Yeah, like, that should not go on the blackboard. That's my bad.
Black marker on a blackboard. That makes sense.
My intelligence is already shown.
Okay.
I'm like Bear Grylls in this.
Right?
Put these on the board.
Jesus.
Scarcely get through the shrubbery.
Can we see that at all? I hope so.
I did mine too small. I'm going to regret this.
I feel like I'm going to struggle around here. Like, I need to think of some, like, short-ass titles to fit it in here.
Yeah.
All right. Start the timer. Count us down.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, my God. He's so fast, what the fuck?
What? Shit. Six, 90 seconds is not enough.
That's not. I think you beat me as well.
Did
no,
I?
I think so. I think you've written more than me.
I'm just really sad I didn't get all 26.
You weren't gonna get all 26.
I was hoping, man.
You are the anime man. You're sweating.
I am sweating.
This boy's sweating.
It was like a test. I was so dedicated to getting 26. I was like, I'm gonna be a sweaty boy today. So wait, let's see how many we got. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Sorry, I got 16.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
12.
So I think you won.
Yay!
Unless you somehow got like 5 wrong.
Yeah,
all of them look right to me.
All right, well, let's go through each one. Right. So I didn't find one for A.
I just put Angel Beats. It's easy.
I'm so sad. I was like, I looked at A for the first second. I was like, I can't think of anything. B, I got Black Cat.
Black Butler, I just put easy.
Of course.
Yeah.
C, I got Chobits.
Code Geass.
Okay, everything's good so far. Yeah. Mm-hmm. D, I couldn't think of D.
D Gray Man.
Oh, D Gray Man, of course.
It's literally just got D in the
of
name.
Of course. For E, I got F. EF. It's supposed to be EF Tale of Memories.
What?
But I was like, I'm not writing Tale of Memories.
Okay, I guess. Does that count? Does that count?
All right, yeah, that's a real anime.
All right, okay. Then nothing. I got Handshakers for A.
Handshakers?
For some reason, it came to my head. I didn't even watch the show. I just remember the name being really fucking...
I watched like 2 episodes. It was horrible.
Yeah, I heard it was terrible. Yeah. But I heard, you know, the name just came to my head for some reason.
Why?
I've never watched it.
Wow, all right.
We both got K on. Yeah.
I got Luck and Logic for L.
I've never even heard of it.
It's horrible.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know why I thought of it. For M, I got Mayochiki.
I just put Monogatari, but I think that's wrong because I put Nisa Monogatari next for
that doesn't.
So I don't think that counts.
I could have just done like Baki Monogatari.
Yeah.
Kizu Monogatari.
So I think I only get the point for like Nisa. I don't think Monogatari counts unless there's a show.
For N, I just went all out and just wrote Neon Genesis Evangelion.
Fair enough.
I shouldn't have because that took the longest.
Yeah, that's a
big one. I don't know why
I
made it so long. O, I got nothing. P, I got Plastic Memories.
Oh, yeah, I've seen that. It's a good show.
Q, I got Quality of Code.
Oh my god, I was like, Q? I'm like, Q? What?
That's the only... Quality Code and Queensblade are the only two shows that start with Q that I know.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And then I got...
I got Razaphon for R.
I didn't put anything.
S, I got Seraph of the End.
I love that show. I got Sword Art Online.
I was like, why am I thinking of these really long titles?
Dude, I love Seraph of the End.
I know.
It's a good show.
T, I got nothing. U, I got Upote.
I've never heard of that.
It's a real show, trust me. V, I got Vivid Dread Operation.
What is that?
Vivid Dread Operation.
What is that?
It's a really bad show. Oh. For some reason, I just
you just hate all the show. Your anger came out on the board.
I was like, bad show.
For W, I put Wixos.
Wixos. God damn.
I don't know. Again, why did I think about
it? Why did you
that?
Think of Wixos?
I don't know. I watched one season one time.
That doesn't
I didn't
seem
really
like a
like
show
it.
You would watch.
Yeah, it was not. I didn't like it. Why did I do it? I don't know.
Okay. For X, I got Holic.
Oh, I saw that when we finished. I was like, oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. And then Y, I got Euro on Ice.
Nice. I put your name.
Okay. And then Z, I got Zetman.
Oh, I just put Zankyo no Terror.
Yeah. The other one I thought of was Zetsun no Tempest.
Oh, yeah. The Shakespeare one.
And also Zettai Ryoiki Children as well. Oh, Zettai Karin Children. Sorry. That's the other one I was thinking of. There's those lots of Zs. But
I don't know that many.
I won. I can hold on to the title of the anime man. And as punishment, Connor has to do a voice impression of an anime character, which is good.
Or just an impression in general.
Which is good, actually, because if anyone is good at doing anime voices, it's probably the guy who has voice actor in his name.
I didn't think I was going to be doing this today.
Yeah.
But what character should I impersonate? I'm thinking
here, let's make it a little bit more challenging for you. Don't.
Why?
Don't do Black Butler.
I was going to say, can I just do British?
No.
Oh, what's going on, Governor?
Every British character.
From my queen. I could have just done smash.
I'm any character from Bacano, can you tell?
Yeah. Oh my god, I don't know. Okay, all right. Okay, how do I? Let me think of. Give me a moment to think. All right, I'm on the spot here. All right, so it is my turn to do an impersonation now of an anime character. I've asked Joey to kindly close his eyes while I get ready to do my impersonation.
Okay. I heard like desks moving around, so I'm quite scared at the moment. I don't know what he's about to do.
No need to be worried.
I was just expecting, you know, like
no,
voice
it's
impression.
Too, it's too easy.
Okay. Right. Sure.
Ready? All right, Joey?
Just tell me when.
Let me get the angle right. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, you can open your eyes. Why did you turn me into a dog? Daddy, Daddy, why did you do it? I was a good girl.
That's terrible. That is horrible.
I couldn't think of anything else.
What do you think of my Nina from Full Metal Alchemist?
I couldn't think of anything else, and he thought of Nina? What am I supposed to do?
I can't be British.
I can't be British, so I might as well just not be a human at all.
Exactly, exactly.
Jesus Christ.
Thank you for having us today, and thank you. Welcome back to Anime School.
Welcome back to Anime Club. Welcome back to Anime Club, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I've been Joey with Nina over here. See you guys in the next episode.
Bye. Bye. I'm gonna help this.